your first baseman, John Milam. He is now a Columbus police officer. He is arresting Cougar shortstop Scott Mosley for stealing. The crime was committed on April 6th in a game at LaGrange College. Scott Mosley stole his 69th base of his career, making him the all-time leading base dealer in Cougar history. Now, a record of Scott Mosley's crimes. Mosley's crimes began in 1988. As a freshman, he stole 24 bases, and he was only caught twice. In 1989, Scott stole 19 bases and was caught only three times. And this season, as a junior in 1990, Scott Mosley has stole 29 bases and has only been caught four times.
Can't get the cuffs off.
This gives him a total of 72 stolen bases out of 81 attempts.
Get a hacksaw. He can't get them off. Ain't no joke.
I hope we can get those.